Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to share with you guys about my face cleansing routine. Cleansing is a very important step to remove makeup or sunscreen, which help your skincare product to absorb well. So I divide it into two parts, which is makeup and sunscreen. If I apply makeup, then my face cleansing routine consists 8 steps, which is step 1 baby oil, step 2 cleansing water, step 3 cleanser, step 4 clay mask, step 5 toner, step 6 eye cream, step 7 moisturizer, and the last step is lip balm. If I only apply sunscreen, then my routine is 6 steps, which is start from cleansing water, step 2 cleanser, step 3 toner, step 4 eye cream, step 5 moisturizer, and the last step will be lip balm. Products I use for cleansing routine of makeup are Johnson Baby Oil, aloe vera, Biore Cleansing Water, the Saem Harakeke Cleanser, Innisfree Super Volcanic Pro Clay Mask for 10 to 15 minutes, the Saem Harakeke Toner, the Saem Iceland Hydrating Eye Stick, the Saem Harakeke Face Cream, and also the Body Shop Raspberry Lip Balm. Most of the products are from Harakeke series from the Saem because it has better moisturization effect than aloe vera. This is the picture of the product I use for my cleansing routine of makeup. For the product I use for my cleansing routine of sunscreen are cleanser water, cleanser, toner, eye cream, moisturizer, and lip balm, which is the same as I use for my cleansing routine of makeup, just less step compared to the makeup cleansing routine. This one will be my facial mask routine, which is consists of 5 steps, which is cleansing water, cleanser, toner, facial mask for 15 to 20 minutes, or sleeping mask, and then lip balm. The facial mask I use are from the Innisfree, my real squish mask, and the same. Both of the price are less than 10 ringgit. So, while the sleeping mask I use are from the Innisfree green tea sleeping mask. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you learned something. If you find this video helpful, please give me a like and subscribe my channel. See ya!